police have identified more victims and plan on more than just the four murders.
Earlier reports of cannibalism.
The building was
stove which held boiled body parts.